Welcome to PageProof's fresh new features, where we highlight just some of the new features over the last month. Firstly, we hope you enjoyed our live webinar with Monday.com discussing accelerating marketing in today's hybrid marketing world. If you missed it, reach out to us via the in-app chat and we'll send you the recorded session. We have added two additional integration options to map proof information with item and sub-item columns on your Monday.com board and keep everything in sync automatically without you having to lift a finger. Popular data for mapping to columns is the name of the current workflow step, the workflow step due date, the breakdown of decisions gathered on the proof so far, and the number of comments split by to-dos and done. There is much to choose from to customize your board the way you'd like to see your proof information. If you'd like advice or assistance in setting up your integration to work perfectly with your creative workflow in Monday.com, book a time using the link in the video description below. Our Adobe add-on has been enhanced to include support for favorite workflow templates. You'll now see the list of favorited, owned by me, and shared with me workflow templates when you set up new proofs and new versions. To favorite a workflow template in the workflow screen, simply add a star to the templates you like to use the most. For enterprise customers, enjoy adding more brand flair to your email notifications. Set the color of the email headings, links, and the button to work nicely with your email header and footer imagery. A new print option has been added, which is perfect if you're involving freelance creatives and you wish to keep details of your customers confidential. Use the anonymize option when generating a print sheet PDF of comments that you can pass on to your freelancer for actioning. To stay up to date, don't forget to subscribe to our channel below or follow us on LinkedIn via the link in this video description. If you have anything to ask us or any feedback you'd like to share, just send us a message via our in-app chat on your dashboard. PageProof, making feedback welcome.